streaming.
You are.
Yeah, no, my mom said she's fine with whatever. I just need to
I'm headed.
I mean, I do have a golfing fit, but me and Shane normally match in those, so it'd be awkward if I like went alone.
I'm headed straight for the floor.
Shane got fired.
Dude, really?
What?
Say because I went to your house.
Uh-oh. He got fired because he dropped it off at our house and took too long.
Wait, like actually?
Mm-hmm.
He wasn't even there long.
He was there for too long. Now he's grounded and he can't leave the house for 3 weeks.
Tell him they have to pay me $50 each.
You gotta be kidding.
$20.
Said that you have to pay him $20 each.
Shit, not my problem. It wasn't mine.
Now he said.
Aren't we just putting tests? You haven't noticed.
Macy, get your clothes back on.
I cannot believe he actually got fired. That's like,
Keegan.
Hey, can you ready up, baby?
Yeah, Keegan, guess who, was I gonna say? Did I ever tell you how Suddy and Carolina are together?
Suddy and Carolina are together?
Yeah.
So she's swooping low, eh? Oh. Macy, were you aware?
What?
Suddy and Carolina are together? Oh. Suddy and Carolina?
He's on her story, her main.
Because they're best friends. Bros don't do that to each other.
I'm headed straight for the floor.
But no, Shane doesn't care. He was just informing me.
No, yeah, I have all feelings for Bella.
He said, yeah, I have all feelings for Bella, and I think I'm ready to put a ring on it.
Yeah, so. But I'll just think. Like, not for sure yet.
He thinks he's not for sure yet. He's gotta see how the pootie tastes.
True. So, yeah.
He said if it tastes like cat food, he's in.
I'm headed straight for the floor.
Wait, she definitely tastes like strawberries. By the way, I'm allergic to pineapple, so. Wait, raise your hand if you asked.
Oh, not me. No one asked. I'm headed straight. Ow.
Okay. I'm laggy because I was connected to my Wi-Fi. Now I'm off of it.
Oh, wait. We're streaming. We can't say that.
So, how was your women's night?
Great.
But that doesn't sound like an actual great. That just sounds like a great. Did you get some, like, bomb dick?
Yeah.
Did you actually? Go off, girl. Okay.
I'm headed... Ow.
Wait, keep all singing. Right.
Can we get please? A dub? Because I'm streaming.
Yeah, we're gonna get a dub first try.
Three on air. I repeat, three are on the air. I'm headed straight for.
What is she doing?
Someone needs to fix their laugh.
Ouch. I'm not even gonna tell them because they might cry.
All girls cry, come on now.
All girls do cry, and sometimes it's fun to make them cry. like sensitive little tags. You just gotta times.
What did he say?
It could be blood.
I'm headed straight for the floor.
I bit down on the popcorn and kernel went in my jaw.
Wait, so you're telling me we have to go to the gym after you wrestle?
Yep.
Whatever.
I wrestle at 12 o'clock.
Whatever.
Hey, don't whatever me, I'll hit you. Whatever, pimp. Don't call me pimp, that's like, it just doesn't fit you.
Whatever, pimp.
And it's not even that's not how you say it, it's pimp.
Oh, sorry, because you created the word, right?
No, you're just not saying it right.
No, you're not saying it right.
Jane, you know I love when we fight and it turns me on, so you better cut it out.
My bad, pimp. I'm just
Stop.
Too gangsta.
That's not good.
Who's shooting at me?
You're way too white.
Keegan, I can have the best black accent.
Alright, let's see your black accent.
If I die, alright. Hey, what up, foe? For real, for stop fucking capping, foe.
Are we having a staring contest?
I swear to God, bro.
Stop smiling. No, stop.
Bro, shut your bum ass up, foe. I'm done playing with y'all, for the fuck out of you.
Chopstick came with a large homemade next and gonna get gotten over.
Bro, shut your bum ass up, foe.
Don't you tell me. What did me dog just say?
Joe, shut the up!
Shane, tell me to shut up one more time and see what happens.
Oh, fuck.
No, that wasn't meant to be hot.
It kinda was.
No, it wasn't.
No, but it was, and I just got a present! Ta-da! RPG.
Go off, girl. You guys seem very sad. Like, what's with the vibe?
They're girls. Duh.
Are you guys sad?
They're girls, Keegan. You know this.
I know they're girls, Shane, but like, sometimes girls are like, happy, but then sometimes they're just sad.
What?
Gotta,
that's
like,
a cap. I just got
that's
another present,
mystery.
Keegan!
I got one too.
P90, ew.
Like, girls are like an escape room. Like, you gotta hit them until they tell you what's wrong.
What?
You know what I mean?
Why am I getting shot at?
I don't know, Pimp.
Is he actually hitting me right now?
Macy, is that correct? You gotta just hit girls and then they'll eventually tell you what's wrong. The harder you hit them, the harder they hurt.
The harder they come. Silly? You silly?
The harder they come. Ew, no, girls don't come.
No.
I'm kidding, Jane. Yes, they can.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Kate, I know.
Do you know?
Yeah, I do.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure,
I'm
Keegan.
I'm not a girl.
I'm sure, dude. And why is Saeed commenting on the stream?
Saeed? Can Saeed come?
Saeed, can you come?
Probably not.
No, he's A-Rap. You know they can't.
Oh my god, that's messed up. Stop.
What?
Shane, that's racist.
How?
You just said Saeed can't come because he's A-Rap.
Okay, and I mean it. Saeed,
oh,
tell me I'm wrong.
You guys seem tired. I think that means yes. I think that means they're tired, Shane. Girls are always tired. They're either angry, sad, tired, horny, or hungry. They're never satisfied.
Keegan, I have a TikTok idea that we, or that I'm gonna make tomorrow.
What TikTok?
At the gym.
Oh, you're making a TikTok at the gym?
Well, you know, in the car, because you know how it has such good lighting?
It does.
Yeah, well, you'll be there to witness it.
Oh, will I?
Maybe you'll be even closer than you actually think.
How close? Like, in you, or what?
Something like that.
Cause you know I'm always down to go in you.
Duh.
You know, sometimes your tank's just a little empty and it needs a little filling.
Mm-hmm. You know how these love me?
Why?
This baby. Why'd you say it like that?
I don't know, my voice cracks. Oh. Okay, ready? Why?
Wait, now we have to restart. You know why these love me?
Why?
Because baby don't give a f-
What do you do?
You.
What you do?
You. I do you.
Wait, you do me? That's fine, what?
Oh, don't play dumb now.
Fine.
I'll
be fixing her wee washy second her dick pull out.
No, I got fired. Mm-hmm.
Is that a joke?
Are you talking
no
about?
Joke.
You're kidding me, right?
Not joking.
What time?
At like 9:30.
Why?
Cause you know how I said it was like bad?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, he fired me when I was getting cashed out.
Why?
He was just yelling at everyone and I don't know.
Then tell me.
I don't know how I got like, it's not like I did anything wrong so to make him fire me.
Did you say anything then?
No.
And he just said you're fired, Shane?
Yeah.
He said you're fired?
Yeah. Well, he said, he's like, sorry, but this is your last time being here. And I was like, okay. And then the girl was like, sorry. They're like, sorry for what happened. And I don't know. But
what happened, Shane?
He's...
No, what
happened? I literally can't explain it. Like, I don't know. It's not like I did, like, something stupid.
Did you do anything wrong?
Well, at the beginning of the day, like, I was typing in the address of my GPS in the car,
dude,
and then he walks out, and he's like, what are you doing? Like, he was like, what are you doing?
And like, say you need a hug or something.
He knew what I was doing, and then he was like, you can't, like, do that trite, and like, blah, 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 and just swearing. He's like, if I catch you doing that again, you're fired. And I didn't do it again, but he was just mad, like, the whole day.
You guys don't want hugs?
Yeah, I'm done.
How much did you make?
99.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I don't care.
He fired you for zero reason.
Yep.
Was the wife really fired you?
Yeah, she was literally there. He was yelling at her the whole day.
And he didn't see her one of you?
No.
Oh, Shane, I'm sorry.
I don't care. It's for the better.
Shane, you can help me push these kids.
Okay, Shane, I'm so sorry.
I don't care.
Oh my god, Macy died.
Knocked one? Yeah, I killed him. Killed them both, Keegan? Cause where are you?
Well, I was like playing with them. Mia, where's Macy?
Don't take my minis or else you're dead.
Wasn't planning on it, mister. Oh, wait, she's back. Can I
have
a rocket?
Gold P90? I have a rocket launcher. And I only have two rockets.
Oh.
So, oh, Scar right here, Keegan.
Yeah, I know, I have a gold.
Should I have a Scar? Nah. Saeed, shut it. Ayo, damn, got fired. I did, Saeed.
You know what else is gonna get fired? There's a wiener in Saeed's little bottle. Two ceilings right now, Shane. Does that mean girls hate you?
Yeah.
Want to try rocket riding?
No, because that's a waste of a rocket.
Okay, how about we try red rocket riding?
Okay, you know we tried that before. Don't even lie to the public.
We did, and it was a blast.
Why don't you guys come play Modern Warfare?
Because we're
great.
I mean, we can play squads with the gals, because they seem very depressed tonight. Maybe cheer them up a little bit. Try to be funny.
I don't like girls. Only one girl in particular.
Okay.
Who are we shooting at? What the heck?
A balloon that I just popped. And this guy's shooting at me. Bagged him.
Yeah, bad idea, mister, to shoot at us. Oh, cracked my one. Oh my god, this kid's shredded. He's trying to med up, Keegan. I'm pushing.
We're not gonna allow that.
Not at all. Should I just shoot my rocket?
Build one.
That's perfect. That's perfect. Keep spraying. I'm about to die, cause I suck.
I got sprays. Cracked him.
You see Milo's post, Mia? Yeah.
Got him. Hashtag bad.
I thought him and Anna weren't like good anymore.
They're fucking weird. They're like Vanessa and Lucas.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Don't you want to dance with me? No.
Why would people want to be in a relationship like that? I don't understand.
And then Anna posted and said, my least favorite
person. See, like, maybe they're just, like, teasing?
Like, that's kind of, like, cute, I guess, but that's kind of, like,
Keegan, are you good, bro?
What? I'm always good, you know that.
Yeah, but I hear a lot of shots.
Yeah, those
and are the... I just got shot at.
Those are the fake bots.
Well, they hit me.
I'm going to the top of the mountain. Wait, Macy, can we be like that kind of relationship? Like super toxic? Okay, thank God.
They didn't have any rockets, so.
No, Macy is actually really toxic.
Tell me about it.
She's super controlling.
Kane.
Like, I asked to hang out with somebody, and she was like,
yes,
is there any
Kane.
Girls there?
Ben. And I was like, Ben.
One is my sister, and she was like,
wait, what?
I was like, yeah, it was crazy, I know.
Fuck, get out of here. If you're playing Switch, get out of here.
Come on.
Keegan, Ben typed in the stream trash can. Are we going to allow him to say that?
Definitely not. You're probably going to screenshot him.
Dude, you're trash, kid. Do you have a mic? Then no.
He's trying to
That's all
us.
I need to hear.
There's no sound getting out of this.
Keegan,
no.
did you hear what I said?
Me, you, Missy.
Then who were you talking to?
Keegan.
What's Shane?
Did you hear what I said?
No, what'd you say?
Ben Markham, the 110 pounder, yep. Said trash can.
Okay, well, tell him I'm gonna like right on.
Yeah, Ben, you heard that. I didn't even have to tell him.
Well, we're about to win our first game on, so.
Oh, I see the kids. They're over here.
Alright, let's just push them and kill them.
No. We have high ground. They're coming.
Yeah,
alright, yeah, go over here. Just keep the high ground.
We have to rotate in. Oh, yeah, Macy, I'm gonna hit you if you keep that up.
Okay, wait.
I'm gonna hit you if you keep this foul language up.
He ran away?
Foul language.
Did I say something?
Yeah, you're being rude.
He's in the storm. See you, kid?
No, just tap him. He's trying to get you in the storm with him. I cracked him.
Got him. Dad? He's dead. Dad. 2v2.
Macy, he's dead. He's dead, Macy.
Give me the loot.
I'm not even getting a good job. Fake fans.
Where's the last team at?
Right here.
Oh.
Stay at our high ground.
Only if I had a sniper, this game's over.
They're both sitting there with snipers. Bagged them.
Wasted my last racket?
Not a waste, you used it with all your heart.
Why aren't they there?
Yeah, so we have one right there and we have one right here. I said we push this guy.
You want to? But we do you want to lose the high ground?
We're gonna have to rotate in anyway, very soon. And he's getting all that.
All right, yeah, fuck it. Like,
do you have any 50 shields? Do you have any 50s?
No, I only have 6 minis.
All right, go.
Oh, I've been going. You know that. Yeah nice snipe, kid.
Tag him. I'm gonna go for the one on the house.
Knocked. I knocked. Push this kid on the house.
Dead.
First game on. Yeah, we just did that, Keegan.
Yeah, we did.
Ben, call me a trash can one more time. Check the 7-bomb. 7-bomb, no value.
Females insanely moist. But here you go.
Oh, yeah.
Does that make you horny or what?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't appreciate the toad.
Yes.
Thank you. You hear that, Saeed?
Ben, you guys are cute. What did Ben say? What?
Ben just called us cute? Wait, what? Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Mia. I know a guy you should get with.
You see Brandon, I'm hanging up.
Wait, is that really a way to get you to hang up? I mean, what? That Ben guy that lives in the condos.
He's dating somebody.
Oh. I mean, he's kind of cute, isn't he?
Okay.
He reminds me of, like, an elephant, in a way.
Okay, but, wait, that's kind of...
Do I remind you of an elephant? Is that why you
want me to help him? Mm-mm. Everybody knows elephants don't make good couples. That's why they always crossbreed with cheetahs.
Hmm. Sounds about right.
And you're his special little cheetah. Get it? Because you're wearing cheetah print glasses. All girls want to do is break your heart.
That's pretty much it. They play you like a game.
They do play you. They just... they act all nice. And then they just rip your heart out and step on them.
Same pickaxe?
Yeah.
I had mine before you.
Yeah, no you didn't.
I did.
You did not.
Alright, well, it's not clickbait on my stream, because it says Keegs and I win every game. So far, we won every game.
You guys are okay. Mainly talking to Macy. Are you sure you're okay? Oh, you look like very depressed.
She is. Keegan, don't let her manipulate you.
Shane says you are, and that you texted him saying that you're gonna end it with me. Is that true?
No.
Um. I don't know who to believe.
You're probably gonna believe him.
Well, girls do always lie. And lately you've been a liar. Don't finger yourself, Mia.
Oh, you know she will.
I know she will. Oh. Macy, it's just me and you now.
We don't have to take our clothes off.
She thinks this is funny. She just told me it sucks that it was just me and her. And then she laughed when I got upset.
Yeah, that's why girls suck.
This is what we're talking about, why girls are not cool. Why they're so rude.
Later, kid.
Like, is this true? Me and Shane have been wondering. Do girls like playing guys? Amazing question for you. She didn't answer because that probably means she's trying to play me. Never mind, she just made it a very big discovery. I think she's pregnant.
Holy shit.
Oh, yeah, she's pregnant.
Sorry, what was the question?
Do girls like breaking guys' hearts?
Yeah.
Figured. Nope, you said some yeah first. Are you one of those?
No.
Promise?
Uh-huh.
Shane? What do you think?
She's lying.
Shane says you're lying, and I believe him.
Thank you.
Yeah, oh, that
was funny. Yeah, you did. You slut.
I'm dead.
Keegan!
Don't call her a slut. What was your big discovery about?
What?
You were like, oh!
Where they at?
It's just one guy.
Is he good?
No, I just didn't have a shotgun.
Wait, why should I be scared of him? I'm Shane. Like, I literally can kill anyone in this game.
Period, my lover.
My bad, pimp. You like that? My bad, pimp.
Shane, you're actually streaming on YouTube.
Yeah.
Wow.
What, did you think I was lying?
No,
you think
I would never
lie to you?
No, come on.
Oh, what the? You said there was one!
Wait, Macy, what is that?
No!
I would do the same thing. The guy was being a jerk.
That's annoying, Keegan. Bye.
We get Cortez to play dinner with us.
Cortezitas?
Uh huh. Why do girls like breaking my heart? I don't know the answer, that's why I'm gonna have to.
Damn, we won last game, shut up.
That's why you like me. Because I'm a professional dancer. Chopstick came with lunch for me.
My God, does that taste bad?
Yes.
Really want a water, but I don't want to go upstairs and get one. How do I get one?
So, what do you want me to do?
Well, this is why we need slaves in America.
AKA girls.
Black people. Oh, girls.
Keegan?
Sorry. Am I not allowed to say that?
Depends who's watching.
How many viewers do you have?
23.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
You'll see it on Shane's story. Yeah.
No, I blocked her. She can't anymore.
Oh, Shane said he blocked you, so you can't see it. She said that's funny because she's fingering up right now.
Whoa!
Right?
Whoa! Someone's in a car.
Okay, I got Keegan. 3 kills, but then I died.
Are you ever gonna tell me? Like, that...
No, I'm dead, dude.
Yeah, are you ever gonna tell me you need help, or no?
Oh, he came out of nowhere. He pulled up with a cur.
He's so boring to watch.
Oh.
That's right. That, I love to- oh.
That's really rude.
Hey, you.
I could be entertaining for you, right?
Trapped. See ya. Later, kid. Back to the lobby. Later.
Are you gonna strip for me?
Mm-hmm. Yes, queen. What do I do now? What do I do now? I'm scared.
Hey, you.
I'm in quite a pickle. What?
This gun sucks.
Hopefully. Do you want a smack?
Yeah.
Check that too.
Yeah. You falling.
Would be entertaining. Mm-hmm. I'll do it.
Oh my. Wait, I just... Keegan?
You just died to a kid with zero kills.
A bot. I died to a bot. Yeah.
I found water.
What?
What?
You were saying something before you started dying.
I said I found water. Yeah. Thank you. Someone's dead. Strange wants to make a hint.
Real me. I love anal.
Oh, wow.
Kind of reminds me of someone. Aw, it's Sea Dog. Says, you guys rock. Thank you for the support.
Hang on, I just pretty much watch it all. I'm gonna hop.
Did you guys hear what I heard? GBTY golf. GBTY golf. Griffin Brown, Tyler Young. What's up, dog?
I am.
It's fun.
Oh, hey, Ant. Shane, I'm naked.
What? Guys, he's kidding.
No, I'm not. I'm not kidding.
No, Keegan's kidding.
I'm not kidding.
This is...
I just shaved. Shane, do you want to save?
I mean... I just got a present! I guess I've been a good boy this year.
You have not been a good boy this year.
Don't tell Santa. You'll spank me.
Oh, I will spank you. I'll spank you so hard you won't
even remember. Colin says he has a question for RoboCop.
What's the question? CDOG?
I have a question, RoboCop. Why are you so good at Fortnite, and what type of drugs do you use?
Tell them I use pre-workout.
Keegan, they can hear you. You're on stream.
Okay, well, I use pre-workout to enhance my gameplay. Mm-hmm. Which is why I just got a kill.
Duh. Rocket launcher.
Please. Right, Macy?
Yep.
Keegan, say it again for the stream.
Yep.
Yeah. So, boys, pre-workout gets you girls.
It does. And it gets you big.
It's got lots of drugs in it. And who doesn't like drugs?
I do. Who just opened a chest? Or present?
Not me.
Yep, he's on me.
I saw bells today. Me and Mia saw bells today.
Shane? Did you hear?
Ow! You dirty.
He's in a fight. Shane?
What?
She was with two girls. I didn't really know who they were.
Macy just said that she saw Bells today.
She was turning into your neighborhood when we were turning out, and she kind of just, like, looked at them, and, like...
Oh, so now she's trying to... Ah!
It was really, really awkward.
So...
Keegan! Can you stop flirting with this ugly girl and help me?
And they were in the car together.
Oh my god, this kid's dog, by the way.
Shane, did you hear that?
No! Don't tell me that.
Kidding, it was a joke.
If you die, I'm divorcing you. Oh my god.
I didn't take enough pre-workout.
Seadog34 says, I have a question for the girl on FaceTime.
Colin has a question for you. What's the question?
Who does?
Colin.
Does she get mad that RoboCop plays Fortnite when she is trying to talk to her and he basically ignores you?
Wait.
Oh no.
Okay, wait. Go ahead, Shane.
Does she get mad that RoboCop plays Fortnite when she is basically trying to talk to her and he basically ignores you?
No.
No, she doesn't get mad. She kind of just plays with herself and watches me. Because I take pre-workout.
He does.
You guys should go get it at your local Meijer.
Yeah, it's only $20.99 plus tax, so $50.
It is $50. You can only get it if you're rich.
Pretty much.
Like us. And we stream, so we're rich.
Yeah, any donut would be great, Sea Dog.
What? What happened?
Dun 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 dun. Oh, Fly her across the country, I finished the show and fly her across the country, I finished the show and I got me a million, I did it legitly. Wanna play trios? I wanna stream. Fly her across the country, I finished the show and I say we box fight Sea Dog and his boys. I was looking for a complex answer and said a no, but tell her thanks. Well, Keegan's not here right now because he's flirting.
Oh, my mic was muted. I'm so sorry. No, I wasn't flirting. I was jerking off.
Oh. And why was your mic muted?
Because I didn't want you to hear it.
But you know you always let me hear it.
There might be girls in this stream.
True.
I would show you and let you see. Wait, that's the same thing.
Oh, Sea Dog, get you, DeBoz, and Aki Joe box fight.
No.
You're rude.
Sea Dog, get your boys. I'll get my boys. We're box fighting.
Oh, we meeting up. We gonna fight?
We finna fight, foe.
Sorry, boo. Yeah. You know what she do to you.
Yeah, I know.
And you enjoy it. Wait, sorry. That was a dirty bird talk, Shane.
No, it's whatever.
Oh, never mind. It made him hard.
Mm.
What do you want to hit tomorrow at the gym? Macy, decide what we're hitting tomorrow at the gym.
I don't know.
Chest and shoulders.
So you never can make decisions.
No.
Chest and shoulders.
Chest and shoulders.
And why are you in my house, mister?
I thought we lived together.
We do.
Your girlfriend went to sleep early.
Mine?
No, not yours. I'm talking to Macy.
Oh, you so got me.
Mia?
Yes, Mia, your girlfriend.
Shane, look how much gold you have. 8847. Yeah, I'm kind of rich. Colin.
Oh, she's doing more. Oh, close. Wait, that's actually really rude. Does she not want to talk to me or us?
It's me.
If I had to guess, it would be us because you're weird.
Keegan, if you die...
I got 3 kills with a pistol because I took pre-workout. No, what were you saying, Macy? You taking yourself to a salad bar?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, actually?
Mm-hmm.
And you didn't invite me?
Nope.
This is why you're rude.
I was gonna invite you, like...
No, she wasn't. She's lying.
Shane says you were lying.
Can go suck on a fat cock and
yeah, you can.
Alright, can we keep this pretty third time? Like, we have kids in the stream, probably. I have 55 viewers. Jeez,
hey,
Louise.
I have 5 kills. I'm so hyped up on pre-work right now.
Looks like you're not going to
wait,
bed,
how many
mister.
Kids are in the stream?
55.
55 kids?
Mm-hmm.
Popping off.
No biggie.
Macy, you need to stop talking dirty. It's the stream.
My bad.
And you need to say my bad, Kim, or I'm gonna hit you.
My bad, Kim.
Okay, I'm going to go. It's past my bedtime. I wish you guys the best of luck. And I hope you guys can keep it PG-13 because my mom just heard what the FaceTime girl said.
Wait, what happened?
Sorry, SeaDog34. Won't happen again. Oh boy. Oh, Keegan, you son of a gun. Did you tell her to keep her mouth shut?
No, I told her to shut up. And I said if she says another word, I'm gonna hit her. And now she hung up. I bet she calls me back. I bet you she calls me back. She'll be like, oh my god, I miss you.
This is why we don't need girls, Keegan.
Period, queen. Oh, she's calling me back. What, do you miss me already?
Yeah.
See? Told you. Told you she just called me when she's horny.
She's a pew. I mean,
she thinks I'm a booty call. In reality, she's the booty call.
No, you're the booty call.
Who has a bigger booty?
You. That's why you're the booty
call. No, so you would be calling for the booty.
Exactly.
Wait, so wait, no, come on.
You messed that up.
Shit. Shane, you're supposed to help me.
Sorry, I thought you
we're
had that one.
We're not friends anymore. No, we're not friends anymore.
What? I have a Lambo.
Wait, you have a Lambo?
Yeah.
Sorry, Gold Digger's got a dig. I'm yours again.
If I could...
That's what Macy is, a Gold Digger.
Tell me about it. Hey! Rockstar!
Wait, hold on.
I got it.
You can... It milk comes out of if you want to try.
I've tried it before. It does.
Shane says he tried it before and it does. Strawberry milk, am I correct?
He didn't answer, but that means
yes. Wait,
Travis
Scott? The guy from Fortnite's playing. Travis Scott.
He's from Fortnite! Yeah, baby! Oh no, I'm on low fuel.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you have to get this chest real quick, excuse. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Oh. We gotta find... Hey, wait, what?
Oh no. Is someone being bad? Wait, watch the language on the stream.
Yeah. FaceTime girl.
She's gonna fucking send this to me.
Can you not say that? Thanks. Jeez, sorry for the language stream.
I'm sorry for the language stream. She's really bad and we can't control her.
Yeah.
This is why, if all you boys in the stream don't talk to girls, they just rip your heart out.
Oh, kids in this house right here.
Okay. There's also a plane above.
Damn, right, bro.
Listen. Plane just raped me in the butt. Plane just raped me. Ew. You wanna swipe up and tell her to delete it for me?
Okay, Keegan, this kid's at 1 HP, but so am I.
It was your wall.
That's disgusting. Gene, I'm dead.
Your dog.
That's so close, though. The fact that she still does that.
Thank you.
What'd you say?
That was a song.
Thank you. Your dog, kid? You're literally free? You're literally free, kid. Thank you. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, I may or may not be down. Whoa. That wood, thank you. Report player. Why don't I know who killed me? Oh. Hold on, BRB chat. HTX. Gomez 27. Chatting this guy who killed me. Onto West Blues Road. Kitty, kitty. I'm okay. Keegan's hey, simping Daddy. Everyone. It's whatever.
No, I'm back. I'm not simping. You don't know how to simp. I'll dump her right now. Maybe. Will I dump you right now? Go ahead, tell everybody.
Yep, you will.
I know. She knows.
You already
I'll
did.
Get rid of her if I need to.
No, you already did.
I already did what?
You've already gotten rid of her. She's long gone. She's in the past.
Oh, yeah, I already did get rid of her. It's just kind of, she's like, if I get bored, I just kind of call her sometimes, because, like, you know.
You gotta keep me hooked.
Yeah, it's like drugs. Like, if you don't talk to them for a while, they'll fiend you for a while. Like, they'll really need you. But then,
please.
They'll fall off the hook. Okay, not cool. I was joking. Shane, I was joking, and she just laughed at me. That's why we hate girls.
Yeah, girls are lame.
No, you're lame.
Can she shut up? Oh my god.
You don't want to know what Shane just said?
I fucking know what she said.
Watch your language, or I'm gonna hit you. Hmm. He said, can she just shut up?
Can he just shut up?
Shane?
No one wants to hear him.
I want to hear him. You know what I want to hear him doing?
No.
I want to hear him going.
I really don't
want
to
know.
Oh.
That was actually kind of fucking annoying.
Was it a hot chain? Did you like that? Mm-hmm. Did it make you, like, you know, tingle?
Oh, you know it did more than that.
You know it made you tingle.
No, because I was going to say no.
Oh wait, what? There's a kid in my house?
Who slid up on your story?
Alvaro.
Alvaro's so hot. What'd you say, Shane?
Knocked! That's what I said.
Good boy. Good boy. There's like nobody here. Oh, it was a bot.
Hashtag your dog.
Why did Don get...
Screenshot what?
The video of you and Mia.
That's weird.
She did that to my story too.
She did that to Shane's story too a while ago. I just sniped his friend.
Oh yeah, remember the video of us singing?
Oh, she screenshotted a video of me and Shane singing a while ago.
How?
Like when we were singing the Christmas songs.
Oh yeah.
Maybe it's like an accident and her phone's broken or something.
No.
Or if she has a crush on you. I mean, that would make one of us.
Yeah, that's true.
Get it? Because I don't. Just roasted her, Jane. She's crying. Love making girls cry.
You know, you know what I like doing?
What do you like doing to girls?
Making girls suffer.
You like making them suffer?
Yeah.
Like what kind of suffer?
Where they just cry for help.
Where they cry for help? Like what? I need some deets.
Oh, you know, I put my foot on their throat.
Shane puts his foot on throat. Macy's like into that kind of stuff, so that would not make her suffer.
Oh.
She's like a freak.
Aww.
Yeah, like I was literally like we were sitting there cuddling and she goes, "Choke me, daddy." And I was like, "Oh my god, Whoa. Wait, what?" Yeah, I know.
Whoa. I wish I had a girl that would do that.
Pushed her off of me. You wish you had a girl that would do that? Yeah.
Yes.
Well, you wanna borrow her?
No.
Girl's our property, we could just trade her.
Oh yeah, that's true. I could just rent her for like
she's
a couple hours.
Staring at me. Yeah, you can rent her for a couple hours if you want.
I just get a bunch
cool
of
that?
Golf
like, I don't
balls.
Care if you're cool with that. Your property.
True.
What'd you say, Shane?
I just get a bunch of golf balls, tie her up, and just get a driver and just hit her.
Do you want to know what he said?
No.
Too bad. He said he's gonna tie you up. He said to get a bunch of golf balls. Just drive them at you.
And watch her sit there in pain.
What a wonderful, kind soul.
And watch you sit there in pain.
And will I feel bad? Not one bit.
And he said, and will I feel bad? Not one bit.
I should make it a movie, like Megan is Missing.
You should make that one of those Megan is Missing movies and just say it's a documentary, but it's real life.
Exactly. Wait, but documentaries are real life.
No, I'm saying like you'll tell people it's just for the movie.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Like we're reenacting it, but really you're like hurting her really bad, and then you can just kill her at the end, so that you won't tell anyone.
Yeah, facts.
Do you like that?
She likes when we talk dirty.
She likes when we talk dirty. She really does. There's no way you're getting bored.
I'm
not. No, I'm just saying, like, there's no way. Ow. I'm surprised you aren't sleeping. Because don't you go to sleep at like 7-ish now?
Nope, 5:30 last night.
Why?
Wow.
That's why I slept until 1:30.
Oh yeah, you did do that. Shane, let's step out of here.
No, wait, why?
What do you even do?
I'm on TikTok for a little bit.
Didn't your phone get shut off?
No, not on the week, not on Saturday.
But aren't you on break?
Yeah, it gets shut off at 3 now.
Hmm. I guess that is fair. That sounds fun. You know what sound, doesn't sound fun?
Like,
I woke up at 11. But it was only 9 videos, I think.
Oh.
Yeah, you could have. I like waking up to that.
I will tonight.
Right.
Like, 4.
That's perfect.
I have to be up at 11:30.
Jesus. I have to be up 11.
What time is your wrestling till, Kian?
It's till like 1:30. What do you have tomorrow morning?
I have to go to my grandma's house and we're celebrating December birthdays and...
That's not even fun. That's not cute at all.
That sounds fun, but Shane says it's not fun or cute at all.
It's not going to be fun because we're doing it outside.
She said it's not going to be fun because we're going to be doing it inside each other.
Whoa!
Dirty bird! She's literally so bad. I don't know what I'm going to do with her. Good thing she's not going to meet my parents ever. Because I have to hide her. You know what I got for you, mister? That's what I got for you. And I'll sit on it right here.
Thanks for the dono.
Don't growl at me, I'll hit you. So you want to be hit too. Choked, hit. Choked and hit. Who knew?
You did.
Oh wait, yeah, I did.
Oh, sorry.
Ew.
What? Shane?
Did you see that sniper shot?
Did you guys hear what girl said?
No.
She said, ew. And I said, what? And she goes, Shane just snapped me.
You know what that means, right?
What does that mean?
Take your fist.
Okay, I'm taking my fist.
Shove it.
Shove it where?
Up her, you know what. And we just got sniped at.
She's into that. I can't do that.
Oh.
Yeah, I want to make her in pain. Not something she'll like.
That's true.
Like, she's into pain, too. I don't know what I can do to hurt her. And normally, I just, like, choke girls and, like, hit them. But, like, if I do that to her, she'll, like, moan and call me daddy.
Keegan, sneak up behind him.
Okay. Right here. Let's help his buddy right here.
Knock.
Dead.
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 Hawk is like a fish. Got no earnings. Where's the Macy at the game? Yeah, that's hard to do. What do you want?
God dang!
Ow, I just took a lot of fall damage.
Wait, that's not good.
What?
You took a lot of. Did you just, like, do you have a sniper, Keegan?
Yeah. Did you actually? Did you like it or what?
Keegan, kids to our left.
I know.
Dang, my snipes are not hitting. Ow,
dude. I don't
know
what TTV Sorry 5-7 is, but it sounds cute.
I can't hit a shot for my life.
Well, you've hit multiple shots on me, so let's see.
Alright, well, we both have high ground.
She's watching us.
Can these people be any ruder?
Right?
Oh boy.
Nap time for a girl. Hey, I'm gonna take the bots out.
What's wrong with your...
What's what?
Your throat?
My throat? What do you mean what's wrong with my throat?
I might need help.
Here for the help?
Knocked one.
Good, good. Buddy's right here.
Where?
About to be a box like a fish.
White, he's whited. Where's this kid's loot?
You really do though, that's the funny part. I mean, your brother just bullying you.
Yeah.
Complete team up. Awesome.
No.
No, it is. You don't get to choose if it's not.
I do.
No, you don't. I'll hit you.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
I do.
Since when do you think you're
holding an object? Who does she think she is?
I never said that.
That's what I thought.
Are those your minis or?
Yeah, those are mine. I just had to toss them so I can get this medi. Up your butt.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Shane, don't pick those up. Those are mine.
I'm running. Can I take one at least?
No. Yeah, you can take one. Watch your language. We're streaming.
She doesn't get it.
She doesn't get it. She doesn't know the stream life.
Do you not have a sniper?
So rich and she's not. No, I have a sniper. Is that why? Because you don't know how it feels to be rich?
It's whatever. She's...
It's fun and all, but it's just like, I'd rather be poor.
Oh, hey.
Kind of like you.
Yeah, it's a pretty fun life.
With your $2 and your credit card? After spending it all on glasses.
You did not need to call
so
me out.
So 2v2, 2v2, 2v2. Box these kids like a fish and it's over.
Okay, well, we need to win another game, so if you would stop distracting me, that'd be great.
Macy, put your shirt back on.
Macy, put your shirt back on, Shane said.
35 shield?
Alright, let my boxes, buddy, like a fish. Watch this.
I'ma no scope him.
Oh.
I cracked one shield. Keegan, I'm dead.
Killed him. Don't die, Shane, I swear to God. Behind you, Shane, behind you. Right here.
I need to put a medkit on.
He's right. Yeah, put it on. Do it right now.
Is he rezzing?
No, he's rezzing. Shane, go. Shane, now he's rezzing. Shane. Oh.
I'm taking a medkit.
And he's rezzing.
Knocked?
He got his front up.
No, he didn't. I knocked him.
No, he didn't.
I knocked him, Keegan.
No, I know. That's why I'm saying no, you didn't. You got this. Take it out. Oh my god.
Wait, he's probably rezzing.
You should too. Huh?
Wait, no!
Yeah, he just let me die like that.
Wow.
But, you know. Who wins, though?
Congratulations.
That's 2 out of 4 then for the night. That's a 50%. You know what that's better than? Half your grades this semester.
Oh my.
That was funny. You would get better grades if you did your homework.
Alright, let's not lie.
He's so laughing. That wasn't a joke, Missy.
Why are you so...
No.
What the fuck did you do?
They ripped in wrestling, so I just made them shorts. And then they ripped in the washer, so now it's more like a skirt. Like I'm in an Indian tribe. But they're comfortable. Lots of ballroom. And no, I need that. Swallow and burp at the same time.
Yeah, I don't know why you thought that was gonna work out.
Because I've done it before.
Because we're big.
Shane? Did you hear what she... Wait, you couldn't have heard what she just said because it was really rude, so I had to mute my mic. She was going, aw, poor Shane.
For what?
I was going to ask what you said.
I didn't say anything. And she goes, aw, poor Shane. Like, making fun of you.
Why? Alright, I don't.
By two people, dude. By two people.
You wanna go to the pros?
I do wanna go to the pros.
Then we can't have that shite. We just can't. I'm sorry.
Yeah, but actually, I should probably get off.
Oh, you should probably get off?
Yeah, because I'm hungry. And thirsty.
Wow. Wow.
Slightly horny.
Well, whatever.
You gotta respect that.
No, I that's the thing, I don't.
Wait, you don't?
Nope.
I thought you were understanding. I didn't know you were toxic like this.
Well, guess what?
What? What?
Exactly.
You didn't say anything.
Okay, but what if I get your card?
You can't.
Yes, I can.
It expired.
No, I didn't.
Made you look.
Hey, let's all be nice here. Let's all be nice here.
See, you didn't get my recruit card, so that means enough is enough. And now our win ratio is down to a 33%.
That's not cool at all.
No, it's not. So we have to call it quits for tonight because we're already down. That's how gambling works.
You know how you work?
How do I work?
Pull your pants down.
Pull my pants down. What else? After I pull my pants down.
You know how you work?
You just said that.
Yeah, I know. I'm restarting.
Okay, restart. Go.
Pull your pants down.
I pull my pants down.
Bend your neck so it's like down all
bend
the way.
My neck so it's like down.
You want to join this TTV Sorry 557's party?
No, I'm leaving.
I know, I just want to see who it is. Like, I don't know who it is.
Like, okay, you can do that.
No, you're coming with me.
Sheena.
Dude, it's like, it'll take 2 seconds. Do you have him as a friend?
No.
Cap.
I don't.
Wait, let me check. Hold up, hold up, hold up, Keegan. Really? Like, hold up, dude.
I'm holding. Okay, but actually, I'm getting off.
Really?
Yes, really. Jane. I'm getting off.
Why?
Because I want to. I'm done.
You know what you are?
What am I? You did not just call me a... Okay, wait. That was really rude of you. So now I'm getting off with saying DTYXOX. Bye, GNK.
Bye, G1GK?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what that means. What does that mean?